Let's go over the alphabet one more time.